sleepy, dusty dare today. I was out and chopping cotton, and my brother was baling hay. And at dinner time, we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. And Mama hollered out the back door, y'all remember to wipe your feet. Then she said, I got some news this morning from Tuckery. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Sarah at TV. And Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black eyed peas, well, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. Pass the biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I got now. And Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Chuckery. And now Billy Joe McAllister's on board for Tallahatchie 3. Brother said he recollected when he and Tom and Billy Joe put a frog down my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him after church Sunday night? I'll have another piece of apple pie, you know it just don't seem right. Saw him at the sawmill yesterday on Chuckery. And now you tell me Billy Joe's jumping off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And Mama said, child, what's happened to your appetite? Oh, I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, dropped by today. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you up on Chuckery. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge.
Thanks a lot, guys. We'll be right back.